God says, "This is my plan to let you in on all the secrets to your lifelong happiness and prosperity very soon. There is something important that you should know today. This person is going to tell everyone about your private matters. All your secrets will be spilled out. This person is planning on letting everything out to all your family members. They plan to do that at the next big family gathering. They want to disrupt everything. They are here to get all the attention towards them. This person is after you with all your might. This person is plotting against you in detail. They want to tarnish your reputation severely. They are going to reveal false information about you to all your close ones. This person is building up to the big reveal very soon. They will set the dice rolling in their favor. All your family members will start talking ill about you. They will not believe anything you say. They will be blindsided by this person. God is looking at everything from high above. They will tolerate the injustice that is being done to you. They will help you win back the trust and belief of everyone in the family. You will be established as the apple of their eye very soon. All the terrible intentions of this person will be destroyed. They will not be able to ruin you with their evil thinking. God is the mastermind here. They will make sure that you are rewarded for your good karma while this sinner suffers for your bad karma. God is very impressed with you and your behavior toward your family. Your good karma will come back to you in the form of good health, tremendous wealth, and enormous success. Let it all be on your doorstep very soon. Be ready to receive them. Type Amen if you are ready to receive.